Two-dimensional echocardiogram in parasternal long axis, parasternal short axis, and apical four-chamber views showing regional wall motion abnormalities in left anterior descending coronary artery territory. The various myocardial segments seen in each view have been marked. Papillary muscles have also been marked. As an academic exercise, you can write down the RWMA noted in the comment box. You can rewind and see if needed, or play at half speed to read the annotation.